Manchester United are reportedly looking to sign a holding midfield player this summer, and Eduardo Cafuinha is a top target. The 17-year-old Faradi, currently playing for French side Rennes, is one of the hottest properties on the football market. Having set Ligue 1 on fire this season with his impressive performance, the statistics back up the hype. The Angolan-born starter suddenly boasts the highest number of tackles across all five of Europe's top leagues, incredible statistic for a 17-year-old. The figure of 106 tackles is considerably higher than those of other holding midfielders on the Red Devil, sorting including West Ham Declan Rice, 87, and Leicester Wilfred Nedy, 87. When a phrase out over 90 minutes, the youngster still remain top the field in Europe with an average of 4-6 tackles won per game. The Senegal statistic is also impressive in other areas. He boosts an 88% pass accuracy and average 42 plus and 1.5 interception per game in Ligue 1 this term. Cafuinha has also proven that he can perform well against top class opposition, having impressed the football world with his performance against PSG in August 2019 when he was still only 19 years old. He registers 98% pass accuracy, won 10 out of 16 duels, and provided an assist in the trophy the champion final. In some way, Cafuinha is the kind of the player that tour fit Ole Gunnar Solskjaer reward project at Old Trafford. Young, hardworking and exciting, the shot from United Arena saw how he ranked against United player in terms of number of tackles made, volume, and tackle success accuracy. The chart also saw how his figure compared very favorably to all Europe, the defensive midfielder, including Casemiro, Kante, Gueye, Zakaria, and Didi. The Red Devil have been linked with the French under 21 international for some time, but they will now face opposition from virtually every top club on the planet if report is to be believed. There have been growing and consistent reports that Real Madrid, Barcelona, Liverpool, Manchester City, Chelsea, Spurs, Arsenal, Bayern Munich and Borussia Dortmund are all cashing Freiko Sjöstrand, who is valued at around 45 million.